Springbok Sevens coach Paul True. Paul, tough loss there at the end, last minute. Guys almost had it there, and they've really improved since yesterday, but it's a bit of a tough one to go through.
Yeah, I think it was a heartbreaking loss. I mean, we were so much in control of the game. We kept the ball through the phases. Yesterday, we had so many turnovers at the breakdown. We looked after our ball a bit better. And we can see, you know, when we look after our ball, when we hang on to it, you know, we can put the points on the board. And we put them under pressure, right? It's just not. Just unfortunate for us, like, you know, once or twice, where we're on our goal line, and we should have maybe kicked the ball out with 10 seconds to go. But this is how the players are going to learn. I'm a lot more happy, you know, with our performance, and even although we've lost the game, with the way that we played and we executed our game plan. And I think, you know, for the semi-final of the plate and hopefully the final, and even for next week in George, I think there's a lot that we can improve on, but it's also a lot that we can look forward to.
Yeah. You've been in this situation before with the team. You know that they've got to get over that hill. Definitely from yesterday, last night to this morning, there was a big improvement in terms of attitude, the way the guys protected their ball. That must be very pleasing for you.
No, definitely. I mean, we came here with six new players who played their first tournament, eight players who played their first five tournament. And the way that they stepped up for this one, I mean, Fiji is one of the best sevens teams in the world. And like I said, I mean, the heart and the attitude was definitely there, and that's what we want from our players. The game plan and the technical stuff is going to get you there all the time. It's whether a player wants to be there, where he wants to make his tackle, where he wants to score a try or not. So that was definitely there, and that's pleasing for me as a coach. So hopefully next week we can go to George with a lot more confidence and hopefully do a bit better.
Now, playing in the plates, never a great thing to do. You always want to be in the cup competition, but how do you look guys now ahead of playing with the United States?
Well, I think we must just keep doing what we're doing. I mean, for us, we're playing six games. It doesn't matter whether it's going to be United States or whether it's New Zealand. I think the spirit in the team is fine. I think the guys know that this is one that we've lost. We weren't beaten. And we're just going to go out there and just give it our best.
Thanks. Good luck for that.